two things you need to know before you go. John Najarian here. When I talk about stocks flipping, this is what I'm talking about. That's right. Take a look at Facebook, because it was one of the hottest stocks to start the year. And now, after a bunch of snowballing bad news is catching up to them, stock is down pretty hard today after a pretty weak Friday. So take a look at that. Also, take a look at Aurora Cannabis, ACB. Nice, strong performance so far today, up better than 4%. Apple is up better than $2 right now. That's because they announced a new iPad and a new iPad mini, and they both support, of course, the Apple Pencil. That's a nice move to 188. Take a look at EW, it's up 7%. Morgan Stanley takes them to overweight, takes their target from 180 to 197. Take a look at Cleveland Cliffs. I've talked about this one a lot. It's up better than 4% right now. Bang! Take a look. I am John Najarian. Thank you for joining me today. Remember, tune in at noon Eastern Time today for more.